You are watching Pharma News. Here are the top headlines of today. True North to invest ₹536.25 crores in Biocon Biologics for 2.44% stake. Deal values Biocon Biologics at $3 billion. NPPA has fixed retail prices of 7 formulations under Drugs Prices Control Order 2013. The manufacturer of mentioned formulations, that is new drug under paragraph 2U of the DPCO 2013, shall fix the retail price as specified. GPT Pharmaceuticals red flagged by US FDA. Specific violations including failure by the company's quality control unit to exercise responsibility to ensure drug products manufactured are in compliance with CGMP and meet established specifications for identity, strength, quality and purity are the major observations mentioned. Amgen commences strategic collaboration with BeiGene to expand oncology presence in China. BeiGene will commercialize XGEVA, Kyprolis and Blincyto in China, during which time the parties will equally share profits and losses. Amgen has acquired a 20.5% stake in BeiGene for approximately $2.8 billion in cash. Bavencio significantly improved overall survival in patients with locally advanced or metastatic urothelial carcinoma. EMD Serono and Pfizer Inc. announced the Phase 3 Javelin Bladder 100 study met its primary endpoint of overall survival at the planned interim analysis. Glenmark Pharmaceuticals receives ANDA approval for deferoxidox tablets for oral suspension. The drug is the generic version of XZ tablets for oral suspension of Novartis Pharmaceuticals Corporation. Farxiga granted FDA priority review for patients with heart failure with reduced ejection fraction. AstraZeneca today announced that US FDA has accepted a supplemental NDA and granted priority review for Farxiga to reduce the risk of cardiovascular death or the worsening of heart failure in adults with heart failure with reduced ejection fraction and with and without type 2 diabetes. Fycompa for adjunctive treatment of partial onset seizures launched in China. Fycompa is a first-in-class AED and a once-daily tablet discovered at Eisai's Tsukaba Research Laboratories. Indian Pharma stocks update. Indoco Remedies is up 5.8% and Ajanta Pharma is up 3.1%. Alembic Pharma is down 2.4% and Biocon is down 1.4%. For details, you can visit the link shown in the news bites. And for quick pharma industry updates, download PharmaState app.